Hello, how's everybody doing? Y'all, I'm doing fine. I'm hungry. I just want to dive in this food and get me something to eat on my stomach because I haven't eaten all day. I had an appointment this morning and I didn't get a chance to eat anything before I went, so I'm quite hungry right now. So I have a huge slice of pizza, some wings, sweet and sour sauce for my wings, and I'm drinking on a mimosa. So I'm gonna say grace and get started. Oh, Father God, thank you for this food that I'm about to receive and let it be nourishment to my body, Lord. In Jesus' name, Lord, I thank you. Amen. So yeah, I'm hungry, y'all. I know y'all probably already ate. So now I'm gonna have me something to eat. And I got, look, it's a huge pizza, y'all. Ooh, it's so big, I can barely put it in my hand. So yeah, let me bite. I'm gonna break because crunchy. What? This is a pepperoni pizza, but I added some bacon and extra cheese to it. I spiced it up a little bit. Good. You got a little bit of eating all that prayer. But it's so good. Good. This is so good, y'all. I love the Chinese sweet and sour sauce. It tastes really good with chicken. Tastes better than the one out in the store. don't like that black stuff, whatever it is. It be on the chicken. I can't eat it. All that black mess be on the chicken. I can't eat it, y'all. I can't. I don't like the skin. I'm gonna pull them. Ooh. Oh, excuse me, that's good. That bacon is the bomb on this pizza, y'all. With all the extra cheese, it's good. Especially with that bacon. That bacon set it off. All that bread, I can't eat no more. I'm full, y'all. Excuse me. Excuse me. I might as well eat this last little piece. Black stuff. Nope. Oh, excuse me. That is so good. I use the red apple Stella Rose and orange juice for my mimosa. It tastes really good, y'all. This is a hit. I'll be doing that one more often because I like that. So, yeah, y'all. I appreciate every last one of y'all for stopping by, showing love. I really do. And have a wonderful, blessed weekend. And y'all stay safe out there. Don't forget to keep them masks on while y'all out there in the streets. Y'all know what else is out there. So y'all be safe now. Just keep them masks on because y'all don't know who got that thing, that other thing, you know? So we don't want nobody catching that other one because it ain't no joke. Y'all already know. We don't need nobody catching that one. That's a serious thing right there. So I just hope and pray that all of y'all be safe out there, you know, protect yourself as well as you have to protect others, you know. You don't want to catch nothing from nobody and then pass it on to the next person. We don't want to do that. We just don't want to pass it along. We don't want to catch nothing either. So, yeah, I just hope everybody stay safe and enjoy their weekend. And don't y'all forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that bell notification so y'all be notified each time I upload a video. Give me a thumbs up. And I'll catch y'all in my next video. I love y'all. Peace.